My phone got turned off by a ghost. It did, I swear. Where'd you put them heat shrinkable ones?
Heat shrink?
Yeah.
They're still over there.
I need one more piece of 10 gauge.
One more piece of 10 gauge?
Yeah. Where's that? Grab that propane torch, Eric. That 10 gauge? Yeah. Grab that propane torch. Good, give me that. Ooh, that's the right length, too.
It's got my lid on it.
All right. I'll use that on this. I'll make this one brown.
Here's your fire maker. You're like 80%.
Okay, go ahead and dial it down some. Does it have a dial to dial it?
Yeah. No, it's locked.
Just a lock and unlock. Okay. We'll just hit it now. I'll adjust this accordingly. I'm gonna use that before.
I'll give you a little flame.
It might be easier for me to control it.
Nope, it backfired. Things on kill mode. Pretty good.
That's the loosest it can do. You would trust that?
Put one of those over it. It's the wrong color, but
that's the wrong size. Heat shrink would be half that size. Okay, those really suck. Any more melted and it's going to melt completely through it.
Smells like a candle.
That's better. Yeah, give me a regular butt connector.
Let me find some.
Where's the butt connections you just had the box of? And I said they were too small. That's the ones we need. We just have to size them. The ones you just had, the big box of butt connectors. These are gonna work, Garrett. That thing got tight now.
Once it cooled off?
Mm-hmm.
Why are we using a blowtorch? There's a heat gun right there.
Is it got butane in it?
The heat gun?
You'd have to go over here and do it.
Yeah. Where's your mirror, Dave?
Plug it into this.
Into the table.
Go ahead and make the red one up. Here, put this over there. I'll wrap a bunch of electrical tape around it once we get it.
Yeah, I got electrical tape over here.
Yeah. Just bring me the red ones and two more of the butt connectors. I already snipped them back.
That one? Blue wire and everything?
That was the one, but yeah, everything. Well, I think I need to trim that down. I want to make it some
nice slack.
Huh? I want to make the two cables the same length.
Did you crimp it?
That's what I did on the home. Alright, now we need to trim this down so it's the same one.
I can't have too much extra slack. Turn it hell. It's shorter than the other one. Shit, it's shorter. I guess we're good like that. Don't have to do it.
We're gonna zip tie this guy right here.
Not gonna tie it like that, but yeah.
There's something like that.